do. Those fools. You better do a good job for me.
Please,
let go of the dragon from here. I didn't expect such a fellow power level out of you.
Introducing Raccoon!
The Blue Hurricane! Battle! Ginyu Force Goldo!
Together we are the Ginyu Force!
Today's mission!
Fighting the Dragon Balls!
Oh, goody!
Ready, team?
Ready! Raccoon, help me!
Hey, Birder! That joke isn't funny! Huh? You really lost?
Vegeta!
How can this be? Me? Beating this badly?
What? What's going on? Damn
it! This is a nightmare! I'm completely helpless and lost!
Darn it!
Darn it! This can't be!
Thank you.
Greetings.
You better not bore me.
Yes, I'm ready.
Now, let the games begin.
Inconceivable!
Now, move in and finish the job! You don't know what you're up against, Fred. The creep just vanished.
What am I doing? Go for it, okay, why are you not there making no money?
Making
my money. I know somebody wants some groceries. They don't want to go to the store. What the fuck? Clean, you little annoying shit.
So you want to scrap, huh?
Huh? So you want to
scrap, huh? Oh, no! Shut up! I've got my hands full!
Come on, boy.
What are you trying to do? Lick me to death?
I slipped up there.
Starbomb! Hey, man! You okay?
Damn, already? Well, this is part one.
I'm Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
I'm the Red Magma of the Ginyu Force, Jace! Nice to meet you!
I am the Blue Hurricane, Berta! Nice to meet you!
Surprising, isn't it? This body has a power of over 180,000! Nothing can stand up against me now!
I didn't expect such a high power level out of you.
You're not so bad.
It's like I'm seeing a bad dream. I fought with my full strength.
Jeez.
They've been doing it all the time. How dare you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Why? This body is supposed to have power of over 180,000!
I'm the fastest in the universe. How could I lose?
Impossible! This can't be happening!
Well, there might be chapter... This chapter 3 is going to be a chapter 4. I think it's going to be there.
My eyes deceive.
Well, it's going to be chapter 5.
You have leapt to height.
Damn, that's the wrong one I wanted. It should be 3 because they did a, what is it? I did one of them little recaps on, in the little ads. I think it should be 3. Because the first one you find out that the sun can go into, goes into like the ghost world or whatever. And then the dad finds out that he can do it too. In the second movie, I think the dad, he was the one going into the ghost area.
Greetings.
And then now, both of them are reminiscing and like noticing that they have like a lack of memory. The second one, I think they had to wipe their memory, so they won't think about that.
Gohan's power is mine.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Now.
They won't hit. They gonna make a fourth one.
Don't hold me back, all right?
Something's gonna happen in the movie where it's like, oh, it did nothing. Or some ghostly entity is on escape, coming to their world. That they thought they got rid of.
That's the spirit. Now let's see you get really savage. What
did they have 3 or 4?
You don't 5? Again, friend.
God damn, they made 5 of them, bitch. Well, they finished it at 3, you know, they finna keep on moving. We thought screaming, what the Halloween was done. But they kept bringing out new shit.
Take
But I didn't kill him in the third one, the fourth one. Come out of nowhere with some new dude that's Michael Myers. Continue your franchise, you know they're gonna continue your franchise. Some way, shape, or form. Why they didn't make a new one? You know, you see how they like remaking shit? Dynamic movies will never be done. That's Hollywood deems it.
Captain Ginyu, I'm the Ginyu Force.
I'll show you the true power of the Ginyu Force.
If you start shaking and crying, I'm sorry. Surprising, isn't it? This body has a power of over 180,000. Nothing can stand up against me now! That's such a high power level. Why? This body is supposed to have power of over 180,000! Impossible! This can't be happening!
And this bee? Me? Beating this badly?
Well, you're trying hard.
It's as often seen a bad dream.
And then, apparently, you weren't supposed to be outside. Well, my mama was gone because she went to the store. So she come back from the store and she was a little mad that he went outside while she was there.
I see that you
do. So she went by the door and she took the ball after him just to tell him about himself. I didn't include that audio because I'm sure that was an interesting conversation. But also, I did capture the neighbor's cat with my doorstep again. And then I tried to talk to him through the camera and tell him we didn't have no food, but we didn't listen. Anyway, if y'all want to check it out, it's linked in the bottom left corner. So, I've had this life over.
Are you in the mood to watch a sci-fi movie or a high fantasy adventure? Maybe you prefer romance.
That's it?
That was a whole waste of money. That's it. I ain't licking my lip off. Kissing for 3 months, dating rules, ideal. No kissing for 3 months. No kissing for 3 months, dating rule is ideal. No kissing, no sex, no sleepovers, no exclusivity. Zero fight relationship is ideal. No raised voices, no slamming, no throwing.
They will not care to understand you. Well, actually, this is freeing up my body. Okay, so bye-bye, let's
get the mess. So 3 months, you date somebody. Don't kiss them, don't have sex, don't have no type of sleepover. Don't be exclusive. Attractive in me.
So what did, where does this 3 months come from? Is this an arbitrary time frame you set?
I wrote a book, Act Like a Lady, Think Like a Man, says no sex for 3 months. Corporations wait 3 months before giving the benefits. Medical, dental, they wait 3 months. You want to make sure you're ready for the job.
This one count.
We're not talking about where one of the cycle counts. We're talking about. You sound like a guy. Like, a guy who
has a list of very many women talked about their past.
Okay. Yeah,
I
have a pretty
good judge of
people,
and it wouldn't
take me
3 months
to determine if I
want to
kiss this person.
Yeah.
It might for you, that's fine.
Stay.
Damn.
You don't get to kiss nobody at all for 3 months.
Concentrate on the fight, Gohan.
Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath.
If you're dating somebody, no kissing for 3 months.
So strong, but I won't lose.
Not even exclusivity.
Took too much damage.
Mr. Piccolo. Dad.
Go ahead and die. Come here, little shit.
think a Namekian would still be alive.
Feel the wrath of the Namekians you kill.
I have no time to play with scum like you. I'm going to finish you off!
So the Prince of Hades wishes to challenge me. How amazing.
That's right, Frieza. Big composure. You won't be keeping it up long. Is this...
Stop moving, nigga! God damn, it's been here to stop running!
This is the end! Impossible! This can't be hit! Darn it! This...
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Frieza!
You went to school for a relationship.
I'll take care of the rest. For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! You're done for!
That's the best shit.
Was done for. I can still do this. I trained just as hard. What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
Free to kill. No, Frieza supposed to kill
him. I must say.
You better not bore me.
All those long term quality use, and I do the 3 month no kissing rule. So I if she kisses me, that's fine, but.
Be honored that you can fight with me.
I love how they got the rocks and he power up the rocks to float.
Your control is wavering. Concentrate on the fight, Gohan.
I didn't think a Namekian would still be alive.
Feel the wrath of the Namekian.
I didn't do that before.
Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
I have no time to play with scum like you! I am going to finish you off!
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
the Prince of Eight wishes to challenge me. How amusing.
That's right, Frieza. Fake proposal. You won't be keeping it up long. Took too much damage.
You bitch!
This opponent isn't so ordinary.
What happened? What pain is this? Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be it!
I'm late, guys. All right, let's get this going. Frieza, I will defeat you.
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians.
And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed.
We're done for!
I'll knock them away.
Powerful energy. There's no way we can win.
Of course. Did you think an ant was a dinosaur?
I thought I was done for. This isn't good. What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
Come on, Frieza. Kill him, Frieza. Kill him, Frieza. Attack, Frieza. God damn it, let him stay still. Fart.
I must say.
Doesn't want some dude eat whatever it is. I see titties.
I want to go with the more floral smell for my adventure today. So we're going to go with this. It's really cute. It's all right.
Be honored that you can fight with me.
I went through Mr. Piccolo's training. I won't lose that easy.
All right. Show me that hidden power of yours.
I didn't think a Namekian would still be alive.
Feel the wrath of the Namekians you killed.
Now, let's begin.
So strong! But I won't lose!
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
Gohan!
Hurry it up! This is just irritating!
Hurry up and come at me. What's that? Where's that power coming from?
So the Prince of Eight wishes to challenge me. How amusing.
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long. What? Me?
Guys.
Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
When the first
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! You're done for!
Now I get a win.
Powerful energy. There's no way we can win.
Adam, your favorite rapper, Gorilla, said that men like ghetto women. Is that true?
You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
That ain't my question. I mean, I'm a man, but that ain't my type. That ain't my answer. What she said, that ain't my answer. That's why I had to ask another man. If you like them the ghetto women. What does she think? Men like ghetto women?
Wow. You really are strong.
She gonna agree with Gorilla. That's her favorite artist. She's gonna support her fellow sister.
This isn't good. What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
In 2023, we don't read messages. We never read messages. Come on, Frieza, win the fight. How are you not dying?
Thank you.
crazy or, you know, I'm not ready for marriage. But you can have my little chickadee. So I can always come around and visit and see.
Defeat Krillin before Goku. Did that. Defeat Super Saiyan Goku. I do always kill Goku first.
Not messing around.
Reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go!
I didn't think a Namekian would still be alive.
Feel the wrath of the Namekians you killed.
Mr. Piccolo, leave the rest to me, okay?
Don't get cocky. Just stay close to me.
Now, let's begin.
That was close.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
So strong! But I won't lose! Mr. Piccolo! I just can't!
I have no time to play with scum like you! I'm going to finish you off! What's that? Where's that power coming from? Not bad, but the battle has just begun.
So the Prince of Eight wishes to challenge me. How amusing.
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long. What a pain! Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be hit! What? I am being pushed? How is this possible?
Yes, complete.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! Take what you're done for! Goku!
How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this! Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad! My rage has awoken the warrior that lives in my heart. I'm Goku. And I am a Super Saiyan!
What is that for?
This is the end for you, Frieza! All those innocent people you shamelessly killed! Krillin, I'm going to let you get away with this! I'm going to make you suffer!
What nonsense!
Yeah.
have dependency on her husband, where it's like, you make it happen. I'm supposed to have the understanding and comfortability of knowing that my husband is going to bring the bread and butter. And I feel like it's so unfortunate, it's so unfair that women even have to debate men to these times to make them understand that it's our job.
Destroy all of you at once!
Labor, who gonna change the tire, how the bread's gonna get cut, like, if a screw coming loose in the doorway, my husband gonna fix it, because this new generation of men don't even own toolboxes. That's the first thing that shows that something is off-put, because y'all are not even learning tools. If you look on the internet,
what's the problem?
You use special triple attack! Okay, guys, are you ready?
Yeah! You sound like stay at home, girl.
Sorry to crash your party, but...
Oh, that's... Die!
Welling up from the deep!
You did it! Amazing! Expect to find more Saiyan survivors, least of all here.
If you're an enemy, just say so.
Fruit increases one's strength exponentially. You sure you want me eating that? Fool! You dug your own grave!
Thank you. Like, Something. Come home, have yourself put together.
Now that you've been listening to the bullshit that you're supposed to do as a man. I thought you could hear that TikTok. I thought you could hear my phone.
Greetings.
I just happened to come across her TikTok live, seeing what she was talking about. Be able to provide everything, and the woman ain't got to worry about nothing. That burden of performance. She said, the dude can't even mention if it was hot outside or something was expensive. She like, I don't like that. I don't want you really saying nothing. Tuesday already, man. So lame. The fuck is this? What's going on, man? Come on, my boy. I'm on my face. Yeah, shut up, man. I'm on my life. But I'm not his kid. That's what they're supposed to be. I'm here to keep on. Whatever. If both parents are white, but the baby come out as black, two and two don't add up.
Together, you know, they're a couple, the man will dress how the
woman would like him to dress. Really
can matter. I say this? Can I say this? Everybody have fishing attire. Everybody got fishing attire. Everybody got something, like, everybody present themselves in a different way when they're looking for somebody. But when they get comfortable with that person, they change it up entirely. Can I say that?
Don't say everybody.
That happens. I was 100% my authentic self. What I mean by dating me is the same person I was going to be in a relationship. Now, if we grew or whatever, that's different. Growing together is different. But no, I was not dressing to fish or none of that. That's what my point is. I think if you're doing those things, you're manipulative and you're really ready to be in a relationship. Because why are you being your authentic self?
I think when they think of like being your authentic self and that, they feel like you're putting all your cards on the table. That's not what we're talking about. Like, you don't have to lay out everything. Oh my God, I like you so much. You don't have to do that. You just shit. You know what I mean? You have to be you in order for you to talk to somebody. Because otherwise, who are you talking to? You know what I mean? And
Now, I will say this now. I changed that whole aspect because, like, where I'm at in life now, either you're going to accept me for who I am or you're just not going to accept me for it at all, because I'm not finna sit here and be a whole different thing and then turn around and have to, like, ease who I really am into you, like, bit by bit. I'm not going to do that no more. Like, so right now it's like, hey, you accept me for who I am or you don't accept me at all. Sit there and pretend to be that type of dude in order to get you to like us, and then we can put onto you. Am I wrong?
If you're not
that dude, don't act like that, but you just told on yourself. But thank you.
Goddamn Kenny. Shut my mouth. Maybe. Come here. What's this? I can't move. I can't even do this. Keep the ladder down. I get the ultimate finish. Just the ultimate feeling, sugar. How you get so fly?
Watch out, this one's bad news. We're gonna wait for you to come on.
How the fuck? Why did they not free me?
I can talk from my personal experience when I was doing my degree, my degree.
This is the basic scene. Get it. Adam, how do I feel to be a bitch? Nah, because I ain't even talking to myself. I'm talking to the crusty fuck. Goddamn, Broly.
I personally know for sure he handled two, but
For that, I owe you my thanks. Go on! Go! Get out of here as fast as you can! Move!
Her mother for
me. And she thought that was appropriate. Would you still...
I haven't hugged you even once.
How would you feel?
Since you were a baby.
I wouldn't
let's embrace.
Come on, Dad.
Your mom will be the first one to judge her.
You're embarrassing me.
But my mom ain't
got to do with
who I'm talking
my son.
So therefore, I wouldn't judge
her.
That's not bad. No, I'm saying, I wouldn't judge her because of what she wears.
Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry. Counting. Take I know how to be rid of you now. For good. It's the first time. Coming back this time. I blow you to dust.
Adam, you need fixing. You ain't go up with a silver spoon in your mouth. I'm listening to TikTok. There's some dude on TikTok that said that. Nah, there's some dude that's simping. He basically talking about, he like, people shouldn't be judged on what they wear or how they come off as. They just need to be educated. Somebody brought up a scenario where if she stinks, he'll just let her know, hey, you got a little odor problem. I'm going to help you fix that, and then I'm going to try to pursue you in a relationship. He like, if a dude sagging and he drifts like a nigga that do nothing but smoke weed all day, somebody needs to just educate him on stop doing that. That's what he's talking about. He's saying he meet up with a girl and like he find out that like she stank. It sounds like from Pheromone. Nah, he was talking about somebody that just faint. You must be talking about like some Pheromone type shit. You the man, you supposed to be the leader, you supposed to help build her, teach her the ways of how to be a lady.
Yeah,
You gotta mold her into your girlfriend. But most women aren't like ladies. You had to take them and mold them out of the streets. And so how to be a lady? I didn't say how she think. I'm saying, you get with a girl, because majority of women, you know, they like to go around, dress around in skippy shit, doing whatever they want to do. And then you going to get that girl. You gonna want her to keep doing how she do in a relationship? She's a girl that's down to be molded and taught the right way. Like she didn't grow up knowing the right way. She's supposed to be the man to teach her. Nah, I'm just saying some dumb shit. Hell nah. If I'm gonna get a girl, she gonna already have that mindset. She gonna already know. That's just what I hear a lot. Is if all the burden of performance is on the man, if the man. Move, bro. And most is what I be hearing on TikTok. In the sense of molding a woman and shit. I hear that from the podcast. In the podcast I hear is that the man should go be more selective and picky with the girls that they go for, which is the opposite of what I said about doing that molding. He can teach her the ways, but if she don't want to learn, no. Stop it. It's just learning about other people's thought processes. The thing that I was talking about before, where the dude was talking about be with a girl that spanky shit, I'm like, that's some new shit I heard. Oh, that's a good number.
If a man come up to just who I am as a person. We're all doing expansions. Who I am as a person.
Get down. God damn it. That bit don't shut up. Go. What? He's from the fall.
People of Earth, listen to me. There is a warrior who is fighting Majin Buu at this very moment. We need your help. Everyone, join forces to defeat Majin Buu. Everyone, please. I need you to share as much of your energy as possible with me. You're going to need a lot more if you want to be proof. I know this. Problem is, no one is trusting me for some reason. Damn it, Earthlings! Hurry up and help! Why isn't everyone listening?
Because women don't want to be told what to do. Nothing can tell women what to do. They don't want to be told what to do.
Starting from, I think Jordan was speaking, and then we'll go around. Go ahead, Jordan.
I think that, like, when you dress appropriately, right, like, when you dress accordingly, you're giving respect to the
devastating for the other person not to be approved by them, but just to see how you're, like, be able to carry yourself. Like, okay, I'm able to, I see this man, okay, he's able to carry himself like this, okay. Like, he has respect for me, he's mindful of me, okay. He has, not only that, like, he's respectful to my parents. You know, he takes care of himself.
Like, damn, he's a jump the beers.
It's very simple. I don't think it's hard.
That's the question.
I'm about to beat your ass.
Okay. You can go bombastic. Oh, okay. Shit. So I think the long and short of it is, I respect that the ladies out here is bullying these men into becoming the men they want. I love it. I love it. 100%.
That's his rent money.
$2.
And I respect these new modern women because they play like they modern and feminist, but really, they
want both. Best of the both worlds. They want
you right, because what they do is they say they really just try to bully you into being traditional. That's what
right.
The diagram
and they
is.
Want to grip to the modern.
Not even advocating. Whoa. I'm not even advocating for that. Nobody's advocating. We're not even talking about that.
Okay.
Well,
hold on,
y'all. We were doing so well.
Let me say this real quick. I'm not bad at it. I respect that being bullied.
God damn it.
Kim keeps saying that word. They're going to flag me.
Oh, my bad. You know what I mean, y'all. So here's what I'll say. I think it's interesting because the conclusion everybody's coming up to is say either the poor shouldn't be allowed to date or
find love at all.
We should bring back class segregation of relationships.
No,
of course he falls.
Hold on, y'all. Wait,
Hirsch,
did you have anything to respond
to that? Well, see, I'm already in a
relationship. When I met my first girlfriend, not gonna lie, I didn't look the best like the guy on the right.
What you know, something come on, man?
I had like a, pretty sure I had like a flannel on, some jeans, Air Force Ones, but I still went up and talked to her, and I still took her out on a date. You know.
Oh, you took her out on a date? Okay.
Yeah. So,
I got a question from Laz.
If you're willing to, like, approach a girl with whatever you're willing to do, don't come in with the attitude like they should just accept me for who I am. It should be like, look, I know I'm not like the best. I know I don't look like the best. This ain't my best. This is probably all I got. But I'm willing. I'm willing to take you out. However, and if you give me it, and if you like, you know.
Fuck this. What can you do to make me?
Hirsch wins off rip.
That man had heart. He said, I don't look dusty. I got on some clean ones. Got me a nice little shirt with a nice little crib from Friday. Baby, I'm dressed up. But
man, I'm taking one of these.
Hey, yeah, I'm
heart.
Just stirring the pot. My bad.
Most of y'all be insecure with no
buzz. You're good for a shot. You're going to have your time. Go ahead, Mocha. Did you want to respond?
No, I just wanted to say, well, first of all, like, I don't understand why, like, if you as an individual, this is who you or you want to hit on a girl or hit on a guy, cool. But they have the right to not date you based on your appearance if they don't want to date you. Like, if you smell bad, if you look bad, and you're not, like, and they're like, hey, I don't date people who don't have good hygiene. I'm people that don't know how to present themselves. If I present themselves,
no!
They just have to have a suit and tie and be wearing expensive stuff. You could be wearing just a white shirt and some jeans and some shoes, and you could still look good. Like, I'm just saying, like, don't, like, look like as if, like, you're borderline, like, I don't know. Like, I don't know how to say it. Like, you can hit on whoever you want. Like, go ahead. But, like, if they
because
of that, that's kind of on you. It's your job. Hold up. Your responsibility is to man and women. Yeah, man and women to make sure you're ready for a relationship. Wait, make sure you're ready for a relationship. Make sure you know, like, who you're looking for and everything like that. It's not anybody's job to fix you. Like, you can't.
It's 420 right now.
People who are broke and they're together, they're in a relationship. That is struggle, love, right?
Oh, she is not how we broke, folks. Don't do it.
I'm not talking to you, but if you feel that way, you're broke.
Damn. If you feel that way, then you broke. Freezer soldiers.
Y'all both gonna be broke together in the same spot. It's only a rare
is this when Freezer come back? We went to Beerus.
Y'all making it seem like it's so fucking easy. It's really not, I promise you. You
can I just say something real quick?
Hey, hold on. My boy said you got sources.
This is how I go in life.
Yeah, this is Reservation F. I'm gonna get to this. I mean, I already did.
I'm not muting them because you have not given on one person on this panel the respect of not interrupting them.
I've been given so much respect, but.
No, you have not given respect for allowing someone to speak even when you disagree with them.
I don't disagree with anybody.
I've been doing.
The one chick, she been worse.
To the people in the comments,
she been buttoning.
I work as a PA for a fashion designer. I go to school for fashion design and graphic design.
You don't have to prove nothing to nobody.
You call me broke, you're insane. I'm not dating nobody who's not putting in no bank either. You're wild.
Baby girl, you just lowered yourself.
Yourself
to them people standards they're trying to call.
Congratulations,
you.
How I lowered my standards, I just stated the facts.
All right, so Rashad,
what did you want to say so bad? Because like I said, you were interrupting everybody, so I'm assuming you have a lot to say.
I'm respectful, so what you finna say?
I'm going to ask Pineapple, said where the sources are for the majority of people being broke having domestic violence.
she cheated on him with another dude that was broke. She got into an altercation when he broke a blind spot on her to call her up. And then his homeboy had to come outside of the car and grab him. Like, do you see what type of ridiculousness shit is really going on? Really? You're going to sleep with somebody who doesn't have as much, who is in the same situation as your man. You're just wasting your body, one. Two, like, are you serious? Where did anybody gave you nothing?
I know what the fuck I see. Lord, I'm about to change my name. Lord, Jesus. I just want to say this right here, though. I think it's screwed up that two people cannot struggle together. God, then why does it have to be somebody that struggled by themselves, found somebody else, and then now it's success? That's crazy. Like,
Frieza.
You should not date if you're not financially stable. It 100% goes both ways, yes.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you. It's not just for...
It's on bullshit.
My bad, brother. I just want to say this right. But you got majority women out here trying to come up on a successful dude. That's stupid.
But what else are we for?
Wait, can I get out of real quick?
Boy, Rashad hurt.
Before he brings up Bamba Bastic, I'm gonna let Tina, because he did ask. He was supposed to go in.
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And then so I got listen, you a Bastic.
Brother, listen. They are putting you on some game right now, and it took me a hot second to actually, like, have this register with me. So, and this is gonna be super anecdotal, but it really is a perspective, and I never realized, but I guess women really are telling you, in a way, what they want. And I think at the end of the day, it's really just confidence.
Not confidence, but confidence.
And, like, you know, can you do what you need to do, right? And I think Mocha brought it up. There's a difference in between, like, for example, financially stable, which obviously mistakes happen. We all have a choice on what partner we pick. And if it's someone that actually truly believes in you because they know you, then that's great. Because I fortunately found that person. But if you end up not necessarily, if you're deceptive, right? Because us men, we know what we want, but you have to have control over that, brother. I'm just letting you know. You have to have control over that in such a good way, because that will give you so much power. I'm just saying. It's liberating.
Hey, screw that, bro. Just be a pool boy.
I did.
Find a rich-ass white woman and be a pool boy.
Listen, this is someone that had options.
You say it's bottom feeder. Let them finish.
Your pride. Hear me out. I'm literally trying to help you. It's your pride. Because we see women almost as trophies right, we shouldn't view them like that. That's the problem. That is legitimately the problem. Like, adding to your body count really doesn't really help you at the end of the day.
Nigga,
like, what defines you?
They see us as paychecks.
I'll let you know, some women are so confident in you that they'll let you even pick other women. Because they don't want to really sleep like that, you know? Some people are just like that. They will actually let you pick. I'm just saying, again, a perspective. There's a difference why you're...
Oh, this is the same who's that was in that other line. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
I hate to say it like that, but it's the truth. Oh, it really is the truth. You literally need money to survive or you're going to die.
That's a fact. That's a whole fact. That's the economy we live in.
I shit you not. I fucked up with my partner to the point where it made me realize... Some people actually are more inept to it than others. But
emotional intelligence got nothing to do with it.
No,
that's why you're sitting on my shot. I'm real tired.
Everybody, y'all, don't want to listen to him.
Wait, I just
want to listen to the host.
You don't want to nobody
kicking your ass.
No, because I know y'all are not going to like this. I know y'all are not going to like this,
but I can't do this. And it feels like babies.
I know.
Wish I'd please stop interrupting.
I know y'all are not probably going to like this, but like, you can be, hold up, low key, if you work at McDonald's, if you know how to budget money, you can be financially stable as well. The problem is people don't know how to budget money. It's not really about the amount that you make. It's about how you spend it, how you use it, and if you're smart with it. Someone who is smart with money is someone who will become wealthy in life later on, just alone that they're smart with money. All the billionaires and stuff that we see, they didn't have to go to college. They just have to be smart with their money. They just have to be smart with their money and have an idea. So,
are we talking?
You guys, no. So she's talking. No, listen, brother. She's talking about intent.
Wait, hold on. One second before y'all go. Bastic was supposed to go, and then I do have a question to follow up with what Mocha said. So go ahead, Bastic.
And you follow up. Or
yeah, you can go first, and then I'll ask mine. Cause I remember my question.
Yeah. So first and foremost, essentially what I'm getting from the ladies is some version of they're basically violating these dudes with a combination of 3 or 4-ism and Republican talking points. And I respect it. I just want everybody to peak game. So when they saying, hey, listen, if you're not financially stable, you shouldn't date. Just in general, if you look at the data of the states, most people don't have $500 in their bank account, if they have a bank account. So generally speaking, most people are financially unstable. Therefore, that would mean most people don't deserve love and dating.
Middle class black people.
wealth. So what does that tell you? That tells you that even middle class and upper class black, and another stat of away from wealth, upper class black people, as in our top 10%, have a higher incarceration rate than poor white people. There's a study by Dr. Derek Hamilton that lays this out. So what that tells you, from top to bottom, from our rich black people to our poor black people, our families are filled with quote and quote bums. Therefore, all black people are associated with bums.
Therefore, all of us are bums.
If you follow the logic of everything y'all are saying, these are just basic Republican talking points from the 80s and the 90s. I'm not mad. I respect your gangsters. Bully these men into being the traditional men you want. I love y'all.
So that's you reaped so far. And you also keep assuming that everybody wants a traditional man. What are you talking about?
I was just saying the same thing, but in a different way. But
no!
Rashad, you're different. You were not saying that. Back to what Mocha was saying. Women, would you date a man who works at McDonald's?
Why not?
Are you a woman?
Are you a woman?
I'll put the right pronouns and everything. I don't disrespect. Let me know.
How does he love you? We
used to.
I said women.
Liz, I'm sorry.
At McDonald's.
I'm sorry, my bad.
No,
it's fine. You can. Either way, it's okay.
I
was talking before.
So. What bullshit?
Really? Go ahead, baby. Pineapple.
No. Fucking wheeze.
Me personally, no. Okay, like I'm not dating a man that works at McDonald's. Currently, I'm talking to somebody. He doesn't work at McDonald's. That's only because, mind you, you could be paying for school, working at McDonald's, all that 100%. But I aspire for more. So
God
I'm
damn
not
it.
Going to be
Wee! Fuck you!
Talking to somebody who's on the same playing field as me, or making as much as me, or making more than me. So that's just how I am.
That nigga whooped my ass.
18, 19. Okay, maybe I'll be talking like, all right, let's, you know, I'm a
Whiskey. That nigga level 6 to be my ass.
What do you mean, background?
We'll give you the background after Mocha answers. Mocha, would you date a man who works at McDonald's?
I did. My partner worked at McDonald's when we first met. Maybe this is just an age thing. He's a truck driver now, but like, yeah, when we first met, he was working at McDonald's. I didn't care. He was still able to afford his part. I was able to afford my part. He didn't seem bummy, not at all. Like, he had his own car. Like, he was financially stable. He knows how to manage money. That's the thing. Like, he knows, he knew how to manage money. And I was like, honestly, because you know how to manage money, like, that's already like security. You know what I mean?
Hold on,
dude.
I think there's one more woman coming up. Hi,
Poppy.
Hi, team. How are you?
Hello.
I'm good. How are you?
How are y'all on the panel?
Wheeze. I hate you.
I'm super great, baby. I'm super great. All right,
well, I'm going to ask you, would you date a man who works at McDonald's?
No, I wouldn't even date a man.
What?
Okay. That's it. Why won't you date a man?
So I won't even date a man.
I'm a lesbian. I came up here because
that's why I said I didn't feel an attraction or if it's just genuine that you don't like.
Yeah, I came up here because of your live girl, but I'm dropped down in the comments because I didn't even notice that you
had that
lesbian. Oh no, you're not a lesbian. What made you a lesbian? Oh, that's the same reason that made you a straight man.
Oh, you like Mew Mew.
What's Mew Mew?
Rashad, you can't even talk. Let's not do that. If we go get personal, I get personal.
his ass. Come on.
Let's go.
Fuck you, Weez. I need a better capital card.
You know, I counted for it with my I think those are two very...
One that's good for PlayStation 5 and Xbox One. She still cared about you. She ain't really about you, know. I want to hit parallel quest. I'll be right back. Let's go. How many Dragon Balls I got? Customized, battle item, no, not that. Oh, yeah.
telling me that's on it. They did a really good job of this. You can taste the fondue, and it tastes like...
Fondue chips,
like, yeah. It's not like artificial taste of anything. No, I give these a 10 out of 10. I would eat these again for sure. Make sure I do you a favor, though. If you guys are new here, make sure I hit that follow button, comment, and let me know what other chances to try, and if you get taken, you get a shout out. And I wanted to say...
How much weight do you want to lose? Tiny. Inferior to me.
I'm gonna go kind of slow due to the fact that I'm simply my goal is actually understanding and not psychological domination. Because that tends to be, you know, the objective.
Oh, did she just hit her with her ass? What is wrestling? She knocked a motherfucker out with her ass. Adam, what is your sport? Oh shit. Why is the short so tiny? Is that underwear?
Adjust yourself to the camera.
That is different underwear.
Perfect. Put it back up. And then go to the bed and lay down. So take two more sets back. And 3, 2, 1, action. Even adjust yourself to the camera.
What am I on though? Does it show? I guess not.
Hey, yo, bro.
Hey, what's up, bro?
Did you drink the rest of my milk?
Oh, was yours the almond milk?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I had to make a protein shake this morning, my bad. Listen, I'll pick up another one when I go to the grocery store later. Is that cool?
I bet, man. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, Brandon.
What, Tony?
Did you drink the rest of my milk?
Okay, first of all, who said you can come up in here? Second of all, was it skim milk or almond milk?
Almond milk.
Bitch, I don't even drink almond milk, okay? And second of all, I could have had me a man up in here.
Did you drink this shit, yes or no?
Okay, I did. But still, don't be coming up in my room like that. Just get out of here.
Man, I hate living with you.
What'd you say?
Stupid.
What up, cuz?
What's up?
Where the washcloth's at?
It's on you to see.
That's it. What's good, bro?
Hey, what's up?
This guy.
Oh my god. Yo, who is that?
That's our cousin.
Yo, he is
playing putt-putt. I haven't played putt-putt since middle school. Damn, Adam, if you get catfish in 2023, you deserve it. Yo, boy, that cookie like a muffin. What the fuck? That's a big ass cookie. This cookie. Chocolate chip cookie biscuit. You were too happy. Funny. Okay, so what's going on around here? So I need to go down here. I need to talk to you. Greetings. So how do I get? Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan. I need to be level 90. That's about my friendship with Weez. Evolved, I need to be 95. So 90, 95. And then where's Beast? They don't say what level though. Fuck you, Jacko.
What's up?
I don't have none of their skills.
Sup?
Headstrong female leader, I mean member of the Crucio Armor. Members. Close, close. I need your pose, bitch. chocolate. Hey, Fat Boo. You got Marjorie coming out here, huh? And some other bartenders. And some bullet.
Welcome.
Sword I can't even use. Let me change my outfit. Let's just take the arms off. Don't I have to shoot this? I might need to change this hairstyle. Bag anomalous. Let's see. Give important. I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I literally got 5 Dragon Balls. I'm missing 2 Dragon Balls.
Ah,
see this in here? That's 18. Majin Buu. Pan, dusty ass pan. Two can be a badass one if we ever know. Some muscle.
What's up? Hi there.
So the question is, what's Tao's tile? Where you lead it? Right here. So you want to see Hercule. I just had the king bells. Okay.
Nice day, right? Hello there. Jada?
up?
Sup, dude?
Alright, come with that dumb shit. Beery summer!
What's up? What's up?
Let's go tents. Let's go, huh? Man. What the devil? Go, huh? No Bojack is up here. I gotta go get them outfits. Where is this look? Yep. This tier. This is Goku. And this Turbis. This is Cell. This Goku don't come out to last.
Hello?
Pencil pen. This is Go Tanks. Then Go Tanks, Beerus, Krillin. Doria, Zorbon, and somebody else. Boom, 18. Jackal, 16, Nappa, Radis, Turles, so to tell me how to unlock different people. Done, my kid. Are you ready to work with this? I am my kid. Learn, and you'll pay my kid. Whatever it is, my moves are cool. That's enough. I admit you're not bad. I'll put you through the ringer, but you'll live. So, go rest. You'll be. Thank you. Is that just training with people? Let me go train with people. Go ahead and go 10. Focus, stamina, and do that. Don't slap me, little. Come out. You know who else is funny? My mom. Get you. Oh, both folks have got temptations. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. What you know about that, Tim? Stop it, boo. Thank you. Thank you.
charge, super back jump, full power charge, super front jump, and maximum charge, which really helps. And you don't have to get a specific letter grade on it. I got B on this one, and I was still able to go to the next test. So, also some of you may be wondering, yo, I only have this first one here. Like, I only have the first advantage.
Very well. Let's get this entire test. Demonstrate the techniques that I taught you. Select I will be your partner. If I'm satisfied, I will teach you more.
So,
I suppose you're showing some of these.
So I'm guessing that this one.
That will be enough. You pass.
But for now, it seems
I will take you on as a student. I've always wanted to try my hand at teaching.
So, I'll go ahead.
This should be entertaining.
One of these advancement tests, real quick. Go ahead, just do it.
Do my eyes deceive me? You have leapt to heights that surpass even my understanding. Most of them.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Morning. Morning. Be sure to remember what I just showed you, because today, that is what you'll be using. You're up against Goku and Vegeta, and their powers are well beyond Super Saiyan. Well, fitting a bonus for you, wouldn't you say?
So, you're the one Beerus was talking about. Looks like things are about to get
I use my full power no matter who I face. That is all. I'll just have some cake, if you don't mind.
It isn't over yet! Now that's what I would expect from Beerus's pupil. Vegeta, stay sharp or we're toast.
I don't need you to tell me that. You think I'm as foolish as you?
They're both quite determined now. Just do your best to be.
No! Kakarot!
Very well. You did quite well to beat that pair. I remember having some trouble with them myself. You have quite a lot of potential. I suppose I'll have to make the next lesson a tad harder.
Now things are getting fun.
You know, I want to ultimate. No, you bitch. This is the ultimate feeling, sugar, how you get so blind.
I have a brand new opponent lined up for you to face today. I believe Metal Cooler. I'll jump in once you've wrapped things up. Be sure to remember everything I've taught you.
I'll destroy you!
Oh, one more thing. You're on a tight schedule. Take too long, and I'll destroy this entire plan. Yes, I suppose I could do. I wouldn't tolerate much less. We're all down already. You're too fast. I haven't finished my ice cream yet. I suppose I'll have to defeat you before it gets all melted.
Oh, he got my Do you some up?
Ice cream melted. You fought me for quite a while. Impressive. I'll make the next challenge even harder then. Maybe I'll even give you a real fight.
Well, something to look forward to. Now things are getting fun.
Give me your ultimate Beerus. Yeah, destruction.
So, use my technique.
I'll call that a fight. You're the winner. Fighting a god of destruction at full power. I must say, you're really quite remarkable. If you continue to improve your technique, as you have so far, you might become a worthy opponent for me. Very impressive. A rare cheat.
Spear destruction. Got them kids. Did I not get hit? Final move.
Need something?
And this is lame. Just gotta do the parallel quest. Oh shit, Broly. Thank you. set. Boom. Give him a 1 and 2. I'm going down south, I'm going to have myself a time. So what has this even do?
Before creation comes destruction. Now then, I'm ready when you are. Spirit. That's
matter? Was that the best you can do? You're hurting the god of destruction. You're not a bad fighter, are you?
Phew. It's been so long since I had so much fun.
Lord Beerus, are you satisfied now? That attack was quite good. I'm impressed. It is a surprise that someone like you exists. So, would you like to be the next god of destruction if Lord Beerus kicks the bucket? It seems that you are no ordinary person. Oh my, what a surprise. I must have lost my footing for a second.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Before creation comes destruction. Disappointment. You used to be much stronger. I didn't expect it, but you're not half bad.
Now things are getting fun.
Yo, yo.
Ahem. An extra special class is about to begin. I better not catch you playing hooky. Thank you.
fuck am I talking about? There it is.
Hello. Sup, dude?
Sup, dude? Alright, I'm done, bro.